Here are some tips that may save your life, so this might be the most important video you ever watch. So if your car is ever stuck accelerating, quickly shift your car into neutral to slow down. And if you're ever stuck in the car and you need to escape, remove the headrest and use that metal part to hit on the window in the corner where it's least resistant. If you're ever being attacked, make sure to scratch the person attacking you to get their DNA under your fingernails. And if you ever get stabbed, don't remove the object unless it's obstructing an airway. The impaled object is actually going to help you from losing blood, otherwise put a lot of pressure on it. Always let at least one person know where you're going every time you leave the house, and make sure to share your phone's location with a loved one in case of a kidnapping. If you're ever stuck underwater and don't know which way is up, just breathe and then follow the air bubbles. Similarly, if you're ever buried in like an avalanche or dirt and you don't know which way is up, spit and see where the gravity takes it. You're going to want to go in the other direction. So stay safe.